swimming around in your brain. So keep that word faith as a mantra in your mind as you go through this video, especially if you're noticing a lot of intrusive thoughts. Just bring yourself back to the word faith, and you will feel comforted as I go through a very dramatic and very real energy healing with you today. So right now, I want you to relax and take at least 2 deep breaths to let go of any tension you might be holding in your body. And as you take those breaths, I am going to start working on your face and on your head. Do I have permission to touch you? Thank you. So first, which might seem counterintuitive, because oftentimes we want to fight. We want to fight away the things inside of ourselves that we don't like. But that's just the same negative energy popping out in a different form. You can't fight dark with dark. It just makes more dark. You have to bring in some lightness and some gentleness. So to help you visualize this gentleness a little bit more, I have brought in a lovely friend, and I love roses. And then I'll You have to think of yourself like a rose. You are a being, just like this rose is a being. And there's no reason to be extra hard on yourself. Maybe you have heard some expectations or opinions from other people, or maybe you didn't even hear it from someone, but you just assumed that you needed to be better or that you weren't good enough. Well, this rose is here to remind you that is literally delusions that your brain made up. But what's amazing is that your brain is so powerful, and what it makes up, it can create into reality. That's why manifesting is so powerful. So if you truly believe that you're a bad person, it's equally as powerful to believe the truth about yourself, which is that you are a good but sometimes messy human, and all humans are good and messy. That's how we're supposed to be. We are supposed to. Feather that is so And so I want you, because you are no different from me, really. I want you to remember who you really are. Owls are often considered so wise in our culture. And I want you to remember also extremely wise. You have an amazing built-in intuition and set of instincts that if you are not in your negative energy, if you are in your true self, you hear the answers of your intuition. Things to contribute and build for doing this